If you could think of Anglicanism in two terms, it is Reformed and Catholic, Reformed Catholicism. The Anglicans church during the English Reformation split from the Roman church a lot over political issues, but there was also some theological issues. Anglicans want to retain a lot of the Catholic liturgy that they found to be proper and traditional, and not jettison everything that the Catholic Church had, because there were some good things in it, some biblical things, and that's why they did that. They fashioned a prayer book which ordered the liturgy in a Reformed manner, and it was retaining Catholic elements but having a more Reformed theology.